I'm Cynthia, and today I'm gonna sing Grandfather's Clock for my bear to tell me all about my grandfather. My grandfather's clock was too large for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, his life sickens numbering. Tick-tock, tick-tock, it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. My grandfather said that of those he could hire, not a servant so faithful he found. For it wasted no time, and had but one desire, at the close of each week to be wound. And it kept in its place, not a frown upon its face, and its hands never hung by its side. But it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, his life seconds numbering. Tick-tock, tick-tock, it stopped short, never to go again, when the old